你搞咁假，你搞咁假，你搞咁假，我惊我。
Got some weird shit on here. Plex. All right, let's do some more. I'm actually on the last tier page of the tier rewards for Season of Blood. I'm on 82, 83? Let's see, 74, I'm up to level 74. And right now, just trying to get this shit. I decked out. Here's the whole decked out little square area. This is the only part that changes. You have to get it up three levels here. To tier three, tribute tier three. Midwinter. As you can see, I had three wolves. They're now werewolves. They got another thing to turn them into werewolves. Let's get going. This gives me a buff, so I do 20% more damage or something against midwinter enemies. And oh no, I want to use a weak barb iron. I'm just using a weak iron barb elixir. Because all the elixirs give you 5% experience enhancement, I get a plus 15 minutes extra because of the smoldering ash bonus I got. I put it into where I can. There's something in here. What's going on here?
I want that client.
As a quest. Okay. Frost bloom. You can have the horns there. But I'm actually have a pretty good setup for my character. I didn't even do Helltides yet. I'm not even doing it. And I could do the torment level. I haven't done that yet. But I got a pretty good setup for it. So that's without doing any. I haven't done. The other thing is, I have not done any of the sigil dungeons yet. The nightmare dungeons, whatever they're called. Not done those yet. Nightmare sigil, garbage, whatever they turn it into. I guess they use it on any regular dungeon, it turns into a nightmare dungeon or something. I want to do. The second capstone, whatever it's called, dungeon, unlock the fourth world tier, but I might wait until seasonal's gone and I join back to the eternal. Is that if you do it for one character, does it open it up for all of them? I'm not sure. So I want to try that. Alright, let's do a dungeon. 48 minutes we got. And what's the closest I can get right now? Might as well just travel from here. Get up here and go by horse. Do the dungeon, these dungeons first. Oh. Get away from me. Come back and do these clowns. Just try to get another. I beat the boss of this midwinter event
3 times.
So, I've done pretty much everything. I'm just trying to get... I did buy a lot of the items, but there's still a lot of the 50. Ones that cost 50, I've only gotten one of those. It does take a long time to get enough of these favorite... I forget what they're called. The currency used to trade for the... Which enemy does that attack? Is it the Phantom War? It's a powerful attack. I thought it was the Rays, but... I thought it was the regular Phantom Warriors. Then I thought it was the Archers. Then I thought it was the Rays. Yep, no, it's a Phantom Warriors. And it's got such a lot. It's got a lot. Look at this shit.
I must wait on.
They're still giving me cleansing acid here. Fascinating. And blood. Yeah. Come on, work on. Stupid. Oh, here's one. This certainly looks like a front. Oh.
The volume.
Open the door. Complete the black. Oh, I thought it was the Black Asylum. I've done this place. On its cell block. Okay, that's
must hold you.
Poison damage. Just wait till the, till the 64 minutes goes by. So. Wrathful fan. Goodness sake, man.
Right. Please, take it back from me. Let me take
his chests open themselves sometimes. It's kind of stupid. Alright. They don't count towards the killing all enemies here. Come on, open up! Open up and take your meds! There's gotta be a couple of to follow. I'm gonna go get my beer.
Werewolves.
Protect me. Werewolves, protect me.
goodness gracious.
That got enough energy. And angle.
Complete this garbage. 15 would be.
It was 60. Did one of them die? Did one of them have a suicide?
Like that from her. Those started appearing. And I have no idea why. These giant Gorgon daughters of Sua.
What the hell is that? Let me look that up. Daughter of the Oak. That's a side quest. I don't know why they appear.
And they drop one of these three items that you need. There's these three items you need to spawn a boss in this one little dungeon that's right next to the Whisper Tree. And I forget if you can access it. And you can't access it until Nightmare? Not Nightmare. Yeah, Nightmare, tier 3. All right, let's go Whisper Tree. Get our next cache. Bold matchups. As you can see, let's get our now this dungeon right here. Whatever this is called, the Malignant Burrow. Although it does kind of have malignant enemies down there, which is kind of interesting.
Different this one.
Got these blue sigils. And you see this thing called a blackened femur? That's the items that you need.
While I'm in town.
Where are they? What is it? The heads, the gurgling heads, blackened femurs, and the hands. Trembling hands. You need one of those each and you fight, you use them on this altar at the end of this dungeon. It's a very short dungeon. Remember, it's just got two little pathways to the in this room, and it summons a boss. It's a pretty interesting boss. It really takes a good amount of work to put that, even though it's like a level 50 something boss, 55 or something. Anyway, you see, I'm on season I'm on 84. So I'm trying to complete that. Maybe I'll get through 85 tonight. It hasn't really slowed down, so I haven't had to go and unlock Torment yet. Which should be more than enough. Because I think everything caps at 70 in Nightmare. I'm guessing everything caps at 100 in Torment. It would not be obvious. Sacred rare sword.
There's that.
Rare skills. Bulwark.
I can break that dog.
Alright. Let's go back. And now get some of those midwinter items. The items we need. Oops. I'm not turning this back.
That's not good.
Are Blighted Fragments, Lost Heirlooms, and then the Red Cloak Trophy is what you get for fighting the Red Cloak Horror, who is the boss of the midwinter. You spawn him at one specific event, which is a pain in the ass event. It's an event where you need to keep lighting this fire that shoots out this ring of fire, and it melts these little totems all around, and they're chilled. And if they're not heated up, you can't attack him and destroy him. Once you destroy them all, he appears, and then you gotta fight him and kill him in enough time. But I fought him 3 times. It's more than enough. All right, let's kill some shit. Let's see what's the red guy. Okay. Oh, I gotta pick these up, and I don't know. Yep. Rubbish. Get that going. Nope, this one over here. It's a nice house right here. I might buy this house. Look, it's completely avalanched in. You can kind of see a there's a window, and it looks like a light on. There's somebody's in there. And in this house, there's another prime property right here. If you look right here where I'm standing, and walk away, you can see that light in the house. Somebody's chilling in there. Alright, let's keep going around. What is... Oh, okay, we got 100. Good. Now we gotta find... What's this one? Oh. I didn't even find any yet. Oh, there's finally some up there. But we want to go... Where is it? Oh, there it is. They definitely made the horse a lot better. It's a lot faster. It can crash through every type of barrier now, which is good. We'll come back for these players. Don't kill all the enemies first, because it's going to spawn a bunch of enemies. Or three elites, rather. Why are they down there? Oh, we got two. Oh, man, this is a good game. We got two terrifying enemies. Good, so. There we go. Alright, got those three. Now let's hunt some ghosts, that'll get us one.
I'm not ready yet.
Very close to getting our next reward. And of course. I'm gonna miss these vampire powers. Tier 84 complete.
I must wait.
What's this? Of course. Oh, helped you already. Right at the last second.
Bless you.
Thank you. Oh, there it is up there. Of course it's up there. Of course it's up there. Walk around slow for the next 10 minutes. Now we gotta fight a couple of rounds of regular enemies. Ice ball is still here. Oh, it's a stupid kill. Now the boss is gonna. Right up in the table. It's pretty serious. You bastard! He's debating me. Teleported. Alright. Oh, we gotta go down here. It's just not. Let's do this cellar.
Do this cellar. This is a cellar.
I'm just working on getting, because there's not much time, well, there's not a ton of time left anyway.
We got separated.
Oh, here we go. Survive. You don't have to get there. You just have to complete the. Oh.
Please, take this.
More obols. Yeah, screw the obols. I really do like this character build. It's a lot of fun. May not be perfect. I don't give a shit. Alright, there's one more over here. And hopefully, it depends on what the event is. Let's not get distracted. We got 16 minutes before it changes. A different. Oh, we can do this one.
Ready yet.
I do. go.
Come back and get my obols.
Buy some more keys. Oh. Plus I gotta do that. Need another elixir.
Until next time.
Get my obols. All right. Go. Look at the rest of this shit. I think we're done with all the events. It's gonna change. Yeah. All right. So now we just go on killing. Let's go north. I go this way, but that goes a boss area, I think. I beat all the bosses once, so all the world bosses, three world bosses. Go to the purple dude, kill them first, and then all the enemies that have that buff, the damage buff, damage resistance buff. Oh, 5,000 ghosts, nice. Okay. Vengeful and ghost. Let's see how. Oh, yeah. Can we, yep. Got some more platinum. Alright, we're working on this. Can't wait for this. I'm gonna make it to the whole end. Get that one and probably work on it. At least tonight, and then I'll only have 5 left. And then I'll just ride out the rest of midwinter. Until that goes to January 2nd, so got about another 5 days or so. Yeah, let's go up here. There's other rewards for completing the rest of the quest, but add the rest of the chapters. But I don't know. My main aim was to get all to do all 90 cubes, and I'm almost there. I did all the heck was it? All the boars, the hunters boars. I love having these boars. So much more meaty too than the regular wolves. So much more. The other thing is, they don't have that 3-hit lightning strike. Oh, I can't go up there. Where is she? You're welcome. Thank you. Always get the frostbitten because they drop off a lot of heirlooms and stuff. Alright, we're not doing that bullshit. Let's go up to the northwest. You can summon them all you want. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, damn. Alright, I'm working on resistance. Oh, here's some maximum spirits. I unlocked a bunch of we want these. Control impaired duration reductions. I'm trying to resist that stuff. The damage and the time that it's going to fold. Regular enemies, bro. Please. Get the blast wave. Kill treasure goblins so much faster, man. Polar Bear Express now. I love their death scream when they die. I can't stand. They are the worst enemy. Where is this? Oh. See friggin' stairs. All right. Ah, you bastard. As I went to put the
controller down. Hit the L2.
Another one. If it didn't reset, it should pretty soon. A couple minutes. How long that stays around. It's all about dominating. I need three to get another. Ah, here we go. Did I do this one? I haven't done this one yet either. Oh, we got that. That's all we got. Please, our help! I beg of you! I beg! this whole thing. Good grief. You gotta wait until all this bullshit.
I'm not ready yet.
Deposit the sometimes. Might not be a boss, or the boss, like a, might just be an elite. Oh, there's a scrap of paper.
I have come to these caves to be a master. He has promised me life and blood. So this is the world among us. I crave such strength. I was born weak into a world that has no tolerance for it. I continue to be weak to feed my master. But I know that one day, soon, I will be reborn anew. His
wouldn't have made it without you.
Ally and his kin. This day will come. This day will come.
Oh, bless you.
As soon as we save the last prisoner. Might get a fight. It's just a fun build to play. Dungeons are cool. Alright. Nightmare and Torment World Tears.
I must wait a moment.
All right. Let's see. I imagine we're probably not that far.
from.
Let's go and do our whispers.
It is done.
Next time I might do two animals. I think I'll grab them these two animals.
Different this one.
I cannot do that here.
I cannot do that here.
Level
62. He's got that nice looking
electric axe and blue blade. Let's use these. Hey. I gotta look at these weapons. Gain 46 increased damage to a set of damage types for 7 seconds. I don't even fire my third sword. Thorn damage still has a 40%. It's a two-handed axe. Rare bear. Actually destroy a few things.
Business and fortune to you.
69 million. All right.
Let's do some more killing.
Oh, good. I think this is the boss. Now I gotta protect this and make sure nobody puts the damn fire.
Wait a minute.
Oh, we got Francis already. Nice. It can take a longer.
I must wait.
Level. What the fuck? Why? How come he was that hard that time? I thought he was gonna be easier. I beat him. I soloed him on a lower level. I didn't get any Red Cloak trophies. How the hell was he so much harder this time? Why was he resisting me so much? I'm not sure. That was bizarre. Even hit that hard. He doesn't even hit that hard. It's just he's so resistant. I don't think it's that he's got a lot of HP. I just wasn't doing that as much. That maybe he has a ton of. I don't know. Thank you.
ready yet.
Take this with me. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Kept them all three of them. That's what I'm talking about. Anything. My forearm was getting cocky. Let's get that gold. Thank you for the gold. Oh, that barrier. Let's get our portal. All right, we're coming.
I beg you.
That's our new portal. We're gonna get that. There we are. I gotta get that. All right, where is this lady?
Help, please.
Underneath the water. Get out of the water, lady. Anything else? There's one more. Maybe two. Oh, there's two. Yeah. So, we're going to go over here. Oh, my legendary. I want my legendary. Get in there. Persistent ass bullshit. Now we're going back in the hall here. I'm gonna find this gun. Look at this asshole. Oh, I got him already. That was it. Oh, there's somebody fighting him here? Yeah. There's two more legendaries down there. Ah, oh, for goodness sake, I keep doing it. Gotta hold the bottom of the controller instead of putting it on my leg because. Whatever, whichever way you want to go. Oh.
I'm not ready yet.
It's a hunt. Werewolves. That must have destroyed me. I just want to open my chest, damn it. That was garbage anyway. You have reached your destination. Gotta go get my. Well, you, what you could do is a pretty cool feature is that if you leave any legendaries on the battlefield and you just log off, they will appear in your chest. When you open up your chest, you'll see the chest. Anywhere you can open up your stash. They'll be in a separate section though, where it can only hold 10. So if you got more than 10 laying around, you're going to lose some of them. But at least, you know, if you miss picking up legendaries, it'll actually put it. And that includes any, also includes any other important items like new horses or barding or whatever. Special items like that stuff. Don't attack me. I'm warning you. And I'm just gonna kill because it's gonna be too long for the next whisper. Collection of chaos trumps everything. He's laughing. The disturbed head is laughing. Wish I could zoom in on his head. Wow. Usually always get a legendary in the chaos. Prime work. I'm going to be upgrading weapons soon. Possibly. After looking at this. I
Must have been really damage resistant. I don't. Okay. Why is World Tier 4 Torment here? I think the Fallen Temple stuck. Fallen Temple. Oh, that's. What's this? Oh, that's for side quest. Okay. What is this? So this is the dungeon. Is there monsters around? They were very well behaved. Hunter's Axe of the Guillotine. What do you mean? What does that mean? Take care of them. Garbage. We would take your little silver ore. Good. I will have a complete set like that eventually. Turn the shit in. Yeah, I'm done. Oh, boy, that's 13, huh? I'm not sure I'm losing. 35. So, I still got... I got money. I don't know why I already own that tradable. I don't have that. Got one of these. I can get this. Okay. Got a brew. These two purses and spoils, they just give me random items. So I think I want at least, I got that. I got the parry after the barbarian. I might get the druid one. And then maybe one more, so I'm at 35.
Oh, I got. Now, why would I buy that? Wow, I got 820 platinum. It's pretty good. Bloodhorn, I don't need to do Bloodhorns anymore. Okay, I'm start doing for Helltide. That's gonna be it. I got four. After this one, I got five. All done. I'm gonna get this one. Look at this. He catches a bat. I thought he was gonna eat it. Then he squeezes the blood into this urn. This goblet cup or something. Puts it in his pocket. Or smoldering. The mask and then the barding. It's a pretty cool barding. That will have completed this. Oh, one other thing. Let's go over. Let's check. I'm using this one. Wait, why am I? This is a new one. This is the one I'm using now. First passage. And there's this blood one. This one's good. This is the first one I'm using. And now I got this now. So do that one. Werewolves doing up there. I'll save over here.
I bid you adieu. Good night. God bless. And we'll see you again.